song. Little Spotify beats and shit, you know?
Yeah, dude, these are good.
Little Spotify beats.
You're throwing off, dude.
100%. I really want to smoke, though.
Bro, we are so close to losing those, man. Cigarette?
I really want to smoke some. Man, I'm in the late bloomer. I'm in bed. I want to poke something. I want to show somebody that I'm awesome.
throughout the movie. Yet this man has dared to make a special in a field still largely neglected in the West, and that is religious philosophy. He dares to be an idealist. He dares to think in terms of man's spiritual need. And yet he does this, or does these things, in a way that forces our attention. In a great many respects, Dr. Suzuki reminds me, in Japan, which is Dr. Suzuki's homeland, are either of a mild and pleasing nature, or else if they have been inherited from some earlier East Indian source, they still reserve or keep some of their abruptness or their apparent violence of appearance. The people themselves have long since interpreted all this violence out of them, and regard the so-called grim and menacing Indians merely as the defenders of principles, or as man's own shadow, man's own darkness, leading him astray. Therefore, to the east, for these Indians of a more gruesome appearance, at least, suggests man as the departer from truth, and truth in turn slowly but grimly but inevitably bringing man back again to the consideration.
song. Little Spotify beats and shit, you know?
Yeah, dude, these are good.
Little Spotify beats.
You're throwing out, dude.
Yeah, 100%. I really want to smoke, though.
Bro, we are so close to losing money, brother. Cigarette?
I really want to smoke some. Man, I'm in the late bloomer. I'm in bed, I want to poke something. I want to show somebody that I'm awesome.